Hi, I'm Dr. Shilpashree N. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Cloud9 Hospital, Kanakpura branch. My specialties are obstetrics, gynecology, infertility, and laparoscopic surgery. As I told you, consulting a doctor as soon as you miss your period is better. And if at all you would like to delay a little more, not later than a week, and the first scan to be done is between 6 to 7 weeks. This period is very important because the fetus develops his heart, and the first heartbeat is visualized on the scan during 6 to 7 weeks. So the ideal time for the first scan is 6 to 7 weeks from the time of your last missed period. It's not from the time you miss your first period.